how to make Czech or Bohemian buchty. So 600 grams of flour, all-purpose flour is okay. Here's the scale. Two eggs.
Tak tam dáme celý, jako to bývalo papírka. 10 dkg moučkovýho cukru.
10 grams of powdered sugar.
150 ml oleje.
150 ml of oil. Cooking oil. I prefer olive oil, but any cooking oil should be okay.
Ty bys tam dával olivový?
My používáme olivový.
Špetku soli.
Pinch of salt.
Tak. Teď si odměřím teda tak asi 270 toho mlíka, jo?
About 270 ml of milk. 1 tablespoon of sugar. Put it in the milk, and now then you mix the yeast into the milk. The milk cannot be hot, only just warm. You use the powdered yeast, that's okay, or you can use this kind of yeast.
Dávám tam jedny kvasnice.
One package of yeast. So just mix it in the warm milk. It helps to cover the milk with the yeast, and then it will kind of rise. So that's what we are doing. So you can see the yeast with the milk rising up, so it's now ready to be used. Yeast mixed with milk into the other ingredients. Mixing. Mix everything together. To skoro je, nebo?
Ne, musí být úplně hladký a nesmí se to lepit na vařečku ani na tu mísu. Klásek to musí jenom ze začátku takhle přisadnu a to se musí úplně do hladionka.
It needs to be mixed so that it's not sticky, so it doesn't stick to the bowl or to the wooden spoon. So I'll show it when it's done. After about 10 minutes, it looks like this. You can see it's not sticking so much to the bowl. And it's much smoother. Much smoother. Look at this. But it's not done yet. I'll show you when it's done what it's supposed to look like. Now the dough is almost ready. You can see it's not sticking to anything really. And
pěkně odlepuje na tady ještě. Lepím z tyhle. Vidíš, jak se to krásně už nechytá na to. To už je hotovo.
So.
Někdo ho ještě teďkom posypává, někdo ne. Má si myslím, že to babička nedělala, takže ho jenom takhle
pěkně.
A dávala to do peřin.
Cover the bowl with cloth, dishcloth, and you can put it in a cupboard or under the blanket, whatever, in the bed. Or just leave it as it is, it will work too. Now look how the dough is nicely raised. Amazing dough for the buchty. Now the buchty dough. We took it out of the bowl and put a little bit of flour on the board.
Připravím ty buchty jako se nadělím, aby byly tak přibližně všechny velký.
Není to ještě z toho perníku. So you cut the dough into smaller pieces. Můžeš použít nůž nebo cokoliv. So we'll be doing only plum jam buchty today, but you can also use poppy seed or tvaroh. Co ještě se dá použít?
Mák.
To už jsem říkal.
Někdo dává třeba ovoce, že tam přímo dá třeba i merunku, já nevím, jako ovoce.
To je, by bylo spíš jako knedlík.
Ale pak. I takhle dělají to. Pak nějaký puding a jinak asi už nic.
Any kind of jam doesn't have to be plum jam, but it's the best for buchty, definitely. But if you don't have plum jam, povidla, you could use different jam. And then you tie it like this, the dough. Work it around like that.
Vždycky nechám na tu je další, jako na tu buchtu si nechám mezeru. Pak je potřu a pak tam do těch mezer dám ty, ty které tam
jo.
Ještě jakoby chybí. To mám tak.
Buchty in the first container. And here we're gonna put them in that container. Butter is spread on that glass container. It's a special glass that can go into the oven, of course.
Ale fakt se s ním teda krásně dělá s tím těstem.
S tím těstem, ne?
Úplně nádherně prostě.
The dough is really nice, no. Oil or butter? Oil.
No, ale mohlo by být i rozpuštěný
oil masík. Or butter. Just spread it on the buchty and add more and spread it again. This is optional. About 1-to-1 butter. Melted butter and rum. And it will be spread on the 50. And this is another set of going into the oven. So it will get a little bit better taste, but mainly they're supposed to last longer when you do this. Melted butter and mixed with rum 1-to-1. Spread it on the buchty. These are the buchty. Buchty. I don't know how to what the word is in English, but it's buchty. In Austria, I think they say buchto. Buchto. Beautiful. Buchty.